gift certificates available.
This is like a doctor's office.
They come treat us like that in our own neighborhood, you bastard! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck, I'll kill you! I'll kill your whole fucking family, motherfucker! Stay out of our neighborhood! Stay out of our neighborhood! If I even hear you come within 3 blocks of our neighborhood, I take a wrench to your throat!
Come this way.
Are you going now? Tell me when to go.
Now.
Are you serious? Okay, so, if I was in your shoes, you know, I wouldn't be crying like a little bitch. But instead, I would be like, maybe dealing with what's going down. I'm sorry, I gotta go right now. I'll see you later. I got a lot more things important than dealing with this trivial bullshit of what's going on, okay? You might have lost your baby, but yet, look at what you do have. Huh? Look at what you got. You see what you got? Turn your head to different cameras. We're religion in all different spaces, in all different places. You have grocery stores and deserts. You have supermarkets and fast food chains. You should be happy and grateful. Not all this whiny bullshit. Anyway, I lost my point of view. Lost my train of thought. I think I'm gonna go rape a minority. See you later. Watch this, I want to show you something.
Oh, I wonder if the cops came because I screamed.
They're always around here.
Yeah.
Look at this.
There's a hero guy, maybe, called.
You see up here? This is like probably,
Pigeons?
Wait, is it electrical?
Yeah.